I've never heard of three cases on one individual in three jurisdictions. So this is serious. But on the other side of it, one day our children's children will read American history. And can you imagine our reading that James Madison or Thomas Jefferson tried to overthrow the government so they could stay in power?
Just stop.
That's what we're looking at. We're looking at American history, and how it will play out is going to be very important.
I'm sorry I wasn't listening.